these rings and my glasses. Like, every time I want to wear my cute glasses, I forget. Oh, there's a ring light. There's also a planter right there. You'd think from the last time I would have learned, but no, still happening. Hey everybody, what's up? My name is Sydney. Welcome back to my channel. So, recently I've been seeing a lot of videos about spring break swimwear hauls, and I didn't get sponsored by Pink or anything like that, like everybody else has been. I'm just a poor girl too, so I get all of my swimsuits at Target. So I thought, well, everybody's doing all these swimsuit hauls from Pink, I might as well do a swimsuit haul from Target, because hopefully I'm not the only one who thinks it's ridiculous to spend that much money on a little piece of fabric, basically undergarments that are acceptable to wear in public. You know what I mean? I didn't get too many. I had a budget of about $100, and that's only because I had a $50 gift card. So I decided that if I was willing to spend $50 with a gift card, I should be able to spend $50 on my own. I'm just going to be showing you some of the ones that I got at Target because I think they're really cute, and I'm so excited to wear them at the beach because I am so tired of being pasty white, and I'm going to Daytona Beach, and I'm so excited, and these are going to be so cute to wear at the beach, and I just cannot wait to show you. The first swimsuit that I got is this red top. It's like a burgundy almost kind of color. It does have slight padding on it, but not really like supportive push-up padding, but just something to like cover you up, you know what I mean? I really like the front. It's lace and has mesh detail. The lace goes down the front, so you don't really have a whole lot of your cleavage situation going on. It's pretty high neck, which I really like too. And then the back just crisscrosses and then ties at the bottom, but it's really simple, but I think it's really cute, and honestly it reminded me a lot of something that I could get at Victoria's Secret for literally a fraction of the cost. The red top was $22.99, so pretty much $23. And then for the bottoms, I got these red bottoms. They are the same red color as before. The sides have these little cutouts, which are really cute. I don't know, it's really simple, but it's also really cute. And then the back has ruching, so it'll make your booty look good, because I don't have a booty, so I need all the help I can get. And the bottoms are labeled as cheeky, so just as a heads up, they're not lying when they say that. Let's just put it that way. The bottom of the red ones are $14.99, so $15. Next, I found these super cute bottoms. They are just this tropical print. I just automatically think of the beach and this everything palm trees, and it's just so much happier than the snow that is currently happening. But it's pretty much the same style as the red ones, which is without the cutouts on the side. The back has ruching again as well. I got an extra small. Here's the pattern up close if you need to see it. If I had worn the small bottoms and a wave had come, bye-bye pants. It's just really high quality, and it is $17.99, so these bottoms were $18. You get what you pay for, pretty much. And then, after I found these bottoms, the top that went with the matching print was for bigger-busted people. Like, the smallest was a B cup, and I know that some people think that's really small, but I'm not on that boat. So I had to find a top that went with it. Found this top. I like it a lot more than I even thought I would. In the front, it has this mesh detailing with the diamond pattern of the straps, and then just the plain black, and then the bottom is mesh too. And then the back, the straps are just pretty much straight up and down straps. They don't crisscross or anything like that. And then it has two straps in the back. There is very light padding in the cups, so that's always a plus. I love it when baby suits have that. This top by itself was also $17.99, and it is an extra small. Guys, I got a one piece. It is this plain black suit that has this embroidery detailing on it. It is so pretty. Top also has this mesh detailing that I absolutely love, and even though it's mesh, because it comes up another inch or two, it makes it feel like it's more high coverage than it actually is. There are light pads here, and then I don't know if you can see this, but there is a little built-in shelf bra right there, so that's kind of convenient if you need that kind of extra support. Back is a low scoop, so even though the front is pretty high covering, you still get a little bit of something in the back. This was $29.99, so $30. That is it for my swimsuit haul so far. I'm hoping to get more later, so there might be a part two coming. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more videos. I put out new videos every Friday, and all my social media is linked on my channel page, so come follow me. I like friends, and yeah, I guess that's it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.